Renad, why did you choose to study medicine?
Well, to be honest, there's a lot of family members in my family that are like in the medical field, like both of my elder sisters as well, and like growing up as well, my aunts and my dad. So just something like growing up, I was like, oh, I'd love to just, you know, follow them and kind of be the same.
Inspiration kind of thing.
Yeah, for sure.
And why did you choose UCD to study medicine?
Again, one of my older sisters is studying here, so she kind of introduced it to like our family because we're not from Ireland. And the campus, as soon as I saw it, I was like, yes, this is where I want to be.
Mm-hmm. It's incredible.
Yeah.
And what is it like to study medicine as a woman?
I feel it's very empowering. You know, it's obviously difficult and hectic and, you know, crazy hours, etc. Exactly. But it's just so rewarding, especially when you get to see the patients and like, you know, try your best to just help, you know, in any way you can. So that's just so empowering for, you know, anyone in general, but especially as a woman. Mm-hmm. Yeah, because it's such a, it's a field that's, I feel like, dominated almost by women. Like, just in my class, I definitely have, there's just more girls than guys. The lecturers, they're just amazing, you know, females. It's just so empowering.
That's really good. And last question, what do you have any plans in the future or any future career prospects in medicine?
Well, to be honest, I'm stage 4, so I haven't really, like, you know, went to hostels and saw what I want, but I'm leaning towards either pediatrics, so like for kids, or geriatrics, which is like for the elderly.
Interesting. My mom is a geriatric nurse, actually.
Oh, I love old people.
Yeah, that's
really cool. Yeah, hopefully that works out.
Oh, yeah. That's cool. Thanks, Renad.
No, thank you, guys.